iCUE is the next generation of Corsair software. Combining the functionality of Corsair Link with our powerful Corsair utility engine, iCUE makes it incredibly easy to customize your system lighting and performance on the fly. Before upgrading to iCUE, you'll first want to uninstall Corsair Link. You can do this by clicking on Start, Settings, Apps, scroll down to Corsair Link in the list, then click Uninstall. Or, if you happen to be using a legacy Corsair Link device, just make sure to update to the latest version of Corsair Link for best compatibility. Next, you'll want to go ahead and download iCUE from the Corsair website. Once it's finished downloading, run the installer and follow the prompts. After a quick restart, you'll be greeted by the main iCUE window, as well as any profiles that were carried over from a previous installation of CUE. And that's it, you're now running iCUE, the next generation of Corsair software. For more information on iCUE, be sure to check out more of our tutorial videos or visit our website at www.corsair.com/iCUE. Thanks for watching.